my own view is that what is required right now is for the GOP and conservatism to once again, for it to become dominant, is a very good presidential candidate who can recalibrate the Republican Party without ripping it apart, and a policy agenda based on a commitment to limited government and that repositions the party in ways that fortifies its weaknesses and appeals to a majority of Americans. By the way, I'm not arguing that the GOP become more moderate. I'm arguing that it needs to become more modern.